No, it's just part. It's part of the storytelling. So the music really is like a journey throughout the piece. I proper just freestyle songs because you know the end song Superhoe. I freestyled. Yeah.
That's one of the first songs.
That
you
was
wrote,
the first
right?
song, yeah. And I just like put a beat on and I just freestyled it. And obviously now we've got the Last Skeptik working on the music, so we worked that to a new beat. But effectively, the song is still the same.